Hello guys, in this video I'll show you the third and the fourth exercise for building up speed. It contains pull-offs, if you want to train your figures at pull-offs, okay? And start a picking, note pick, over shoulder and picking. Okay, let's start. First the pull-offs, okay? You put your first finger at the 12th fret, first string. Your pinky at the 17th. This finger at the 15th. The index at the 13th. And here is the exercise. You could do it like also like this without picking, but you won't synchronize your right and your left hand. So let's see. You can add something. Check this. Also, pull off. Two notes off, pull off. Two notes, two pull off. So, here it is. You can start slow, like this. Okay, let's start. Also picking. You can move it to all strings. That's the first exercise. Always get warmed up. Start the exercise at slow speed, like this. Alternate picking, always the hand up down. This exercise is very useful for starting to learn soloing. Okay, it's very useful because all the solos have many pull-offs of metal, mainly. We're talking about Pantera, Metallica, Megadeth, this kind of stuff. Okay. And here's the next. The next is all picking. Up, down, always. Starts low speed. Threads. You use only these fingers. And we start, we'll use these two strings, the middle, okay, A, D, G, and B, G and B. And 11th, 12th, 14th, okay, we start. Two parts. Very easy. At the first string, descending, next string, descending and then ascending. 11th, 12th, 14th, 11th, 12th, 11th. and now something to start learning how to pick between strings. You will see. Okay, λοιπόν. Very easy. Take it again. Let me open the light so you can see. Okay. The first part is. Second part. Fourteenth. 12th, 11th. The 14th is at the D string. The 11th and 12th is at the G string. Next, 14th, 12th, 11th at the G string. So it is. And descending. So. So simple. Start a slow speed. Increase. When you start making mistakes, stop. Decrease speed, then the exercise is over. Okay. And if you want to exercise some strength, okay, this is something bad.
Even the next exercise.
Papa cheese.
You take a mortal man and put him in control.
What can become a god?
What people's heads are wrong?
And this for my friend Spirakis.